Here we go. This is what I am gonna call the 394 loop. It's the more flowy, jumpy loop feel. Just south of Glenwood. Quite a bit of climbing in this loop. That's how you get the awesome downhill section. Hang on, I'll let these riders go ahead of me. No, you're not going?
No, you can keep going, man. We're gonna cut back right here.
Alright, I'm making a video. So. That's what you do when you have riders right on your tail. They don't say anything. He's obviously not even doing the whole trail. So if you're ever behind somebody on a trail, let them know your intent. Do you want to pass? Are you okay with hanging there? So on. Just talk to them so they're not sitting there going, what the heck's going on? There's a big table. Love it. Catch my breath. I know there's more climbing coming. Thank you.
First time on a gravel bike back here. I have no idea how fast I can.
You have an advantage at this point because there's a lot of climbing.
Yeah.
But the downhill stuff, I'm not so sure.
That is 27 and a half,
then? Yep, 27 and a half plus.
Yeah.
perfect balance, lots of tire for traction. Yeah. Thanks. Always running into people in the trail, chatting it up. Berms coming up. This is where the drop is. Lower the seat. Nice and clean. Thank you. He pulled over before I had a chance to ask him. Watch out for loose areas and turns. Aside from that, it's pretty good. Exiting trail. There you have it. 394 loop. Thanks for watching.